amazing first innings that was. You can see that the players are looking pretty good after their break. We're feeling pretty good too about the rest of this match. With me commentating is Richie Banner.
Thanks, Mark. Welcome back to the cricket ground for this next session of play. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. The sweeper picks up. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. Should be some runs here.
Maximum.
There it goes, right out of the ground.
Don't even bother chasing that, that's away to the bleachers. You sense the crowd of his own team aren't happy with that. He was set and ready to go.
This is how the innings ended for Sean.
The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
Big shout for that one. No response from the umpire.
He's just managed to get outside the line. Close, but no cigar, I reckon.
D1 waiting at the...
Oh, he really laid into that delivery. 4 all the way.
Out of the ground.
Wow. He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's 6. Brilliant and excellent.
That was a glorious start. That over helped the run rate somewhat. Well, that one will wake him up a bit.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Flicked off his legs, hit straight to a fielder. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. That came off the pads. Umpires signalling that as leg byes.
It is an exquisite cover drive.
2 sixes off the over now.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run earner for him too. Oh, he picked that up beautifully. Quite beautifully. Oh, the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum. No, the bowler won't be happy about that.
Way into the stand. 6 runs. That's found the gap in the field. Field is a clear, but he's quite comfortable home. Run. Pushed into the gap.
Stuff.
the field. It looked as if he was home to me. Easily cleared the boundary.
He'll get you if you bowl there. This is one of the world's great players through the leg side. He's got nothing to show at the moment for some pretty good bowling. Well, if you bowled him on his legs, he'll punish you every time.
That was a mighty hit. Smashed that one right out of the ground.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
That's 54 to one.
Yeah, it's been a good knock, but only so far. There's a lot more to do yet. Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack. Ten's got the best chance of catching that.
And the end of the leg.
Unlucky, genuinely unlucky. Super bowling and no one to cling on. Sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. That's massive.
Yeah. It's straight to the fielder.
That was a very conscious moment for the batsman there.
That's through, bowling.
Well, he just got everything wrong. He played all around, a pretty straight ball. Fancy that, surviving the difficult part, getting yourself set, and then losing concentration.
This was how the wicket fell. Morris to start another over of this long spell. That's gone a long way.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum. Oh, this is wonderful timing. It's a beautiful innings, but boy, through the leg side, it's been very special. Get that a socket, got a dead to some keep to light.
Flick down the fine leg. I think he was easily back in the crease there. We were only sending him back. Morris, looks like that at all. See the action replay of that. Silver caps out, comfortably taken, no worries.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder, brilliantly. He's backed up the bowler at the time when it was most needed.
Duvernay gets his first wicket.
He had 100 in his sights, he will be gutted.
Yadav is the next batsman in.
Marvellous shot. You almost sense how much he loves to thread the ball through the cover region.
That's been given as a wide. That's a huge six.
Early, got in position quickly and nailed it. Yeah, that'll do it. That gives them an excellent win in this important limited overs fixture. Well, on behalf of Richie Beno and myself, we bid you a very good evening, and we'll see you next time for more of our